This video will be just a weird little video about me talking about snooker.
What?
Playing snooker. Watching snooker.
Where's the brown going?
Commentating about it. Don't worry, Hazel Irving, I'm not trying to take over your job. I just like to do a little coverage about snooker and trying to make the game a little bit more popular. The tournament in particular is the UK Championship 2011 in York. As you can see behind me, they're already playing. I'm loving it. I hope you will too. Enjoy this video. Okay, welcome day 1, 2, and 3. Snooker World UK Championship UK in the York. In a nutshell, first couple of days are always a bit boring. All the players are still in the game. You haven't picked out any favorites. Basically, you use the first round to see which form the players are in. And based on that outcome, you pick your favorites to support in the second round. Or at least that is how I do it. So yeah, here's the quick boring outcome of the first round. And I will use my auto cue for that. These are the players that go through to the second round. Okay? So, first up, Higgins, Dunhui, Dodd, Robertson, Matthew Stevens, Fu, Selby, O'Sullivan made it through, Carter, Gould, Murphy, Trump, Allen, Williams, and finally we will see Walden in the second round.